All right, today we're checking out Missing Persons. We're listening to the song Words. Let's get into it.
Voice is tripping out.
Very, you're right. Do you hear me?
Like, right? Yeah, it's so like, whoa. So, but I mean, she's making some points.
Oh, you listen to the words?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah. You don't know what they're saying? It's like the hook song. Remember when I wasn't paying attention? So, this is about, like, what are words for when no one listens anyway?
Yeah.
Like, what does it even matter?
Yeah. I know what it's about.
Oh.
What's wrong with that? I just, you know, it's relatable. But sometimes I can be on the other end of it.
Oh, yeah.
So I was hoping that you weren't really listening to the song, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, no.
Sometimes I just space out and, like, you talk to me like talking to a wall.
Every day.
Okay, maybe every day. I thought you were going to say every time.
Oh, no, not every time.
Because I'm a good listener when I'm focused.
It depends on what you're focused on.
Right, when I'm focused on the conversation. But sometimes I'll be in my head. Focused on who knows what, that's probably work related.
What are words for?
You know,
I was like, she's preaching.
What? But I was thinking, like, oh, you don't listen to lyrics anyway, so it's whatever.
I know, I'm hearing this.
You actually listen to this.
Thank you. two valid questions. Do you hear me? And even if you hear me, do you care? AKA, are you listening?
Yeah. But what if you just answer one of those questions with a yes?
Do you hear me? Yes. I literally hear, wah, 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 wah.
Do you care? Yes.
Do you care what I'm saying? Yes. But if you did, then you would know what I said.
But what if a person doesn't care what what another person is saying, right?
Okay.
But they still care about the person.
That's not the question.
Does that count for some? Well, it's just, do you care? It's open-ended.
I care that you're talking.
What if it's like, I care about you, but you know what you're saying right now?
I don't care what you're saying. Then do you? What are words for?
But like, I might not care to hear about the Kardashians' latest drama or something. You know
what I'm
saying?
But you know that's not usually what I'm saying.
I don't know. You keep me up to date. You keep me up to date. I know all the drama.
Man, that was a good like something to think about, you know? Because I mean, it really does. It's like, what are words for? Is there any point in talking at all? These are valid questions. But then it's like, I would say the inverse would be, well, do you even care about what you're really talking about? Like, do you really care?
Or are you just talking to talk?
Right? Or are you just talking because you don't want to deal with the, like, thoughts in your own head?
Right. Because some people, it's comforting to talk.
Right.
And I've noticed that, like, some people just talk to talk.
To fill the space.
Right.
Yeah.
And, like, you know, people will answer a question that you didn't even ask. Like, you'll ask a question, but they'll answer a different one. Mm-hmm. And, oh, you're just talking to talk. This is not a conversation.
Yeah. I felt like this song could also be someone looking in the mirror or, like, looking in the mirror and other people saying, like, do they actually hear me, though? Like, even if we're having a whole conversation, are they just preparing their response or are they actually listening? And do they even care what I'm saying? Or are they just listening and pretending to care, but really, they're going to go talk about me behind my back?
Right.
You know what I mean? Mm.
But
deep.
Go ahead.
I was just saying deep. The deepness.
The music was good. I like the music on this one.
Yeah, you like that voice?
Well, I was talking about the actual music.
Oh, it was 80s and you liked the
music.
Yeah,
that was good 80s sound.
Okay.
Music was good. No, the voice was good, too. That screech was it's a lot, though. But it was good. But you know, something that high, I can't do that too much. So I'm glad it was just like here and there, sprinkled on. It wasn't too much. It was good.
Right.
But yeah, she had an interesting voice, but the music was good. I like that.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.